Hello YouTube, it's me, Angel Estelle. I'm here to show you guys how to unlock the LG K7. At this moment, I am locked out, as you can see. Here, let me see. I have to verify my account and all that crap. Well, I'm gonna show you how to unlock it today. First, you go back. Then you go to accessibility, you hit yes. Next, you will go to Vision, Talkback, Text-to-Speech Output, Settings. Settings again, Feedback. Now, when you're at Feedback, you have to hit Terms of Service. Excuse me for my coughing. Okay, you hit Accept and Continue. You hit no thanks. All right, now that you're here, what you want to do is go to settings. You scroll down, you hit settings, you hit search engine, and you see where it says Android settings. You press that, hit yes, and I won't do anything at first. Press it again, press on that. This time I'll take you to location, turn it on. Now when you have it on, agree. Go to Google location history. Here you will go to settings, view, manage, take that off, go to maps, hit OK. Excuse me, I'm very sick at the moment. You hit accept and continue, and then right here, what you want to do is hit the back button. Okay, now that you're here, what you want to do is you want to find the closest store. For example, Family Dollar, which is close to me. Okay, when you're at Family Dollar, what you want to do is hit settings, hit share, hit Gmail. Once you're at Gmail, skip this, and what you want to do is add an email address and go to personal. Don't go to Google, go to personal. Or you can go to Exchange, you know, your work email, whatever. But I prefer personal. Next. Sorry about that. Excuse me while I put this in. Now that you're, when you're done putting in your email and password from your Yahoo, you can even make one. For example, go on your computer, make a Yahoo account, and then sign in doing that. Then what you do is you go to Take Me to Gmail. You hit the little settings. You hit on settings. From here, you click on settings again. Manage accounts. Actually, no, hold on. Try to remember because. Oh, here we go. No, that's not it. Actually, yeah, hit the little settings. Go to manage accounts. As you can see, you're about to go to the settings app. So there you hit continue. Now look, you're in the settings. Now here in settings, you go to general. You go to, sorry, I suck at finding stuff. Apps. When you're apps, go to the side, go to all, scroll down. You know, scrolling down fast because you gotta go to, first you go to setup wizard. You force stop it. Since you can't disable it, you just force stop it. You back out. You go up. And then you find Google Play Services. This one, you force stop. And then you disable. Now, as soon as that's all done, you can just power off and restart. Sorry for my coughing. Sucks being sick. Alright, let it just restart. Sorry for my breathing too. It's hard to breathe when you're sick. It sucks. Especially if you have like the cold. Alright, it's gonna say Android. Here, let me. Starting apps. Sorry, my phone sucks. Okay, now You don't need your Wi-Fi on. You hit next. Okay, mine's, well, it's probably going to automatically connect, so don't worry about it. Just hit next. Excuse me. Actually, hold on. Let me go back. Oh, crap. No. Let's forget. Let's hit next. Skip anyway, and then, as you can see, bypassed. So you can put your name or whatever. You hit next. You hit skip. You don't need a password at the moment. We're still not done here, though. Hit next. And as you can see, you hit I agree. Hit next. Now, you're in the phone. It's unlocked. You can scroll through it, use all the apps or whatever. But here's the thing. You gotta go to settings. You go to general. Scroll down to backup and reset. And then factory data reset. Now, I can't do it at the moment because you have to have 30% of battery. But once it's done, you can log into your Gmail and then make it your account, and then the phone can be used. But anyway, thanks for watching, and I hope this works for you.